Hello everybody, welcome back, it's Painful Dante here. Not like you care, but y'all get me anyways. Woo. So, first of all, I'm gonna state this now. If y'all haven't already guessed from me constantly repeating this in all of my videos pretty much now, that pretty much is gonna be my intro now, so don't take any offense to it. I'll take offense to it, honestly, I don't care. Oh, I do, depending on who you are. But, that doesn't matter. Welcome back to another video, because I know y'all missed me. Maybe, probably not. That should be my intro twice. Quality commentating. Okay, so as y'all can see, I'm keeping my promise. I told y'all last video of this video game that I would go in and post both last two episodes each day in the row. So you're getting episode 5. Hope y'all are happy with that. Because if not, oh well, this is what y'all get. If y'all want to see me play other stuff, be leaving comments on what y'all want to see me play. So, let's get straight into this, because usually this game takes me a little while, considering the fact I suck at it. God, I have no clue. I swear I'm blind. Every single time I play this, I constantly tell y'all I'm blind, because at least the last one wasn't that bad, except for that one puzzle. Oh, did y'all notice? Oh, y'all proud of me. I edited. Yeah, I was stuck on that puzzle for like 8 minutes, if not like 10 minutes, something like that. That was a good portion of the video right there. And I'm like, I tried to try myself a little bit better than to leave it at like that. So, I cut out some of the parts. I left a little middle part in because I thought that was nice and I figured y'all might enjoy that. So, oh yeah, so I'm like this weird like grasshopper thing now. Okay. Okay, so where can I call to? Am I gonna be crawling up the tree rock? That's what it looks like. Oh, snappy snow. Okay, do I have to do this? Okay, yep. So what, I gotta find y'all some bugs. One. Two. Oh, hens. No. No hens. I'm gonna do this legitimately and probably take another 30 minutes. Okay, so I literally cannot even go up there. So let's try going the opposite direction and see if I can go back here or any. Now what's my thing here? Okay, so I just spit out more green stuff somehow. Got it. Can I go in here? No. So does that just mean they're all here somewhere and I'm just that blind? What's doing that do? No. So it looks like they're trying to escape. Doing that, doing anything? No. Yeah, hint. Oh. I would've, what? So awkward. Why? Is that all of them? No, there's a couple of them trying to hide. They're trying to be sneaky snooze, but they're not sneaky. Only I'm sneaky. Only a Dante can be a very sneaky, sneaky Dante. Oh. Oh. They gave me another path to go up. Yay. Yay. Woo. Thank you, mushroom buddies. I will quit eating y'all just for your hallucinations now. Not like I actually did to begin with. But y'all don't need to know that. Or even care about that. But I don't. Eh. I don't even feel like going with that drug joke. Eh. Which I know is probably really surprising. Me not continuing on with the drug joke. Drug joke. Eh. Also, cannot speak. So, let you know on my payday event. So, eventually, just to talk about something else for the meantime, why I still continue to be oblivious as for looking at things, though I'm getting slightly better. I'm finding things a little bit easier than I usually would. Payday is going good. Played it a bit today. Kind of disappointed myself with how poorly I've been doing on my stealth missions, considering I love stealth missions, but it's fine. I'll learn from my mistakes, always do. And I'm getting even closer to becoming infamy rank 1. Woo. I'll probably like Okay. I'm going to say this now. My next video is probably going to be a Payday 2 video, just because I've been talking about it for a couple of videos now, and I need to actually post something for y'all guys about it. Whether y'all actually care about it or not. Okay. So, there it is. Not blind yet. Hopefully I won't be blind for another at least 80 years. Or now, maybe I should gouge in my eyes. Because I'm already blind as it is. Boo da boo boo boo. Music is still so beautiful. God, I love the artwork of this game. Though it is a little creepy at times. I do have to at least admit that. It's a very weird textual, but like, not textual, God. Anything you want me to specialize in? No? Wait, what happens to me clicking over there? You make me go backwards. Let's go back this way. I hate using the hint, but I'm going to. No. So it's saying there's nothing in either one of these two areas, so I need to go somewhere else, but I don't know where else to go. That is an answer. I have not been able to answer for myself. Am I supposed to click on one of them? Dun, 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 dun. Which means there's something I'm missing. Wait, no, okay. Yeah, can I sneak in there, but no. Which means I just need to quit being blind, that's pretty much all I'm seeing. Oh. My friends are doing things. Go friends. Looking around. Clicking on everything at this point. I'm supposed to do something with these flowers. Can I click on myself and do something? Nope. Me shooting out my green spit or green semen, if you want to call it that. Yeah, let's just go with that. Let's make it disgusting. It is just does nothing. Woo. And what? Seriously, what the hell is this? That? What? I should have like read more in this game and seen what stuff it is. Can I click on that? Does that do anything for me? Let's go up here. What's going up here, dude? Can I keep going? Yes, no. Just fall up as I can go. Click on some more things. Oh my god. I'd rather get this over with quicker than now instead of later, because I don't want to have to actually do that editing again. I don't think you understand how much I despise editing. I don't know why. Like, half the stuff I see all these YouTubers doing, I'm like, how? How in the world do you do that? It would take me like thousands of years just to even get nearly that good. And sometimes it's like, oh, it's not that hard. We do it all the time. It's like, no. How do you do it all the time? I want to know how to do it. Anything else I can click on, like these wood flowers right there? More wood flowers. How about bugs? Can I click on new bugs? Yeah. About this grass? No. Do-do-do. Let's go back crawling up the mushroom tower. Do-do-do-do-do. Crawling up the mushroom tower. Do-do-do-do-do. Find these blue flowers. Dude, does that do anything? Y'all can hear how much I'm clicking and everything. Not like y'all care about my clicking, but... I just wanna find the last bug. Why is that so much to ask for? The hint's not even telling me anything to do. You would think a hint would be useful of some sort, but no. The hints tell you jack shit. Shit. With that really bad voice crack. So, you guys gonna take a drink real quick? I think that made things worse. Gonna make that satisfying drinking sound at the end. Is like something in this fog that's like trying to fuck with me? No. I really don't know what to do right now. I'm sorry guys, I'm gonna have to do that thing called editing. I'll be back whenever I finally find either the next objective or the next moth creature thingy. So, BRB. Hello everybody! I am back. Actually, I was just stupid. There was another area I was supposed to climb up in. Finally. Oh, wait, what? Can I not get to it? No. I can't get to it, I guess. Now I have to go fetch these other things. And at least these things, I know what the hell I'm looking for. So, woo. I've been seeing these things everywhere. So, that won't be too hard. And I say is I'm probably going to get pissed off at not being able to find all of these now. It's just a continuous cycle with this game. I figure out one thing just to get lost and pissed off at another thing. I really need to learn how to control my temple. Oh well. Gonna grab that, gonna grab that. Any other ones in this area? With my horrible singing. Oh. That's nice of them to put two in every area. That way they actually has to force me to do my job, actually travel places. Ugh. How dare you actually make me play the game and enjoy the scenery. Now let's instantly go back. Onward to the skies, to the heavens above. Just so I can jump off and commit suicide. Because obviously I'm tired of being a grasshopper and ready to just end everything right now.
My ear's throbbing. Why is my ear. Why? That's really awkward.
Boom, 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 boom. Wait, what did that do? What? Oh. What was the point of that? Did that give me that? Or was I just too oblivious and see that and just did that for no reason? I don't know. At this point, let's just admit I'm stupid and call that good, and let's just keep going on with this game. So, main thing I'm actually kind of curious about is there gonna be another transformation? What's gonna happen now? What is level 5? What is the conclusion to this game that is Morphopolis? To the parasitic devouring of other insects by doing stupid puzzles. Oh. It's a puzzle. Yay, puzzles. That goes there. That goes there. Oh, wait, what was that one? That goes. No, it does not go there. You note to self, that does not go where I thought that goes. At least most of these pieces actually just kind of plug in, so that's good. Just a matter of finding where they plug in at. New world spiky areas at this. Yep, right there. Oh, that's. It's not even even placement. Ah, why? Why? Does this game just hate OCD people? Aw, they're kissing. Mwah. Just smooches, just smooch. I was gonna make an actual kissing noise, and I'm like, nah, let's just say smooch. Y'all don't care about my reasoning behind that. But why do, can't they just place it even like, that orcs me. Oh, that orcs me so badly.
That goes down. Now let's just say for 30 minutes until I get an epiphany. Cause that's pretty much all this game is. Me screwing around until I figure out, until I actually quit being stupid and figure out the correct answer to the problem at hand. Boop. Why? That was a clear, God. Like, hate this game now, purely because they don't know what, Why? What is that? No, oh god, wait, that goes there. It fits nicely. No, that thing, yes, that, no. That goes, there we go. I'm getting it. Boop. See, I'm not completely stupid. I say, this is my next move, is probably gonna screw everything up. Is that the Kansas piece? No. Why'd you call it the Kansas piece? Because I want to call it the Kansas piece. See? Thanks a lot. I'm now going insane because of this game. Music is still really, really beautiful. Now, honestly, I don't know how I feel about almost actually completing a game. I say that because I've never actually completed a game yet on this channel, and it's kind of weird knowing the feeling of I've actually almost completed an entire game. Kind of proud, but I don't know. It's weird. It's a weird feeling. That goes there. Yeah. I am good at what I do. That doesn't go there. That goes there. Does that go there? Yep, there we go. I'm getting it. As I've been saying for the past like 30 minutes now. The entire video is just me. I got it. I got it, guys. I'm getting it. I'm getting it very slowly. Just calm down. Just bear with me for a moment. Woo. Woo. No. Woo. 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 Dun dun. Ah, you failed the puzzle. Damn. And now they fly away. Woo, now I can go through the tunnel. I'm dead. Oh, do I just bang the gong? Where am I? Walk. There I am. Jeez, that's a really long tunnel. That took me like 10 seconds to actually walk through it. Yeah, I'm not exactly a very fast bug either. So do I just hit this? Is that my final thing? No. Of course. There's always one final thing I need to do. Let's go walk 10 seconds through a tunnel. Just to go collect a couple of bugs. Riveting gameplay. Fatality. Great job. I wish there was like a speed button. Like, I wish you could just like hold space and just fast forward through all this. Cause, oh my god, the tedious walking is probably what I hate the most about this game. I mean, I have almost no complaints about the game except for the actual gameplay itself. Like, you would think I'd walk a little bit faster, but no, I drag on and on and on. Get the bug. Let's go up here, because I already know what this pattern is. There's going to be one bug in every area. So let me go all the way up here, grab this bug. There he is. Yep, grab. Oh, the moths have gone away. Woo, goodbye. Let's climb all the way back down there. Come over here, because there's a bug over here. It better not make me have to grab these little blueberry things I keep seeing around. Because I'm just kind of ready to just get on with my life, you know? There he is, trying to hide. Hide on that flower, trying to do some camouflage, eh? Luckily, I tried to click on your olio, trying to figure out something, so that's how I knew you were there. Gotta use your knowledge to help you out. Knowledge is power. And power usually leads you down a very dark path of corruption that you usually end up not wanting to go on. But think about it, ignorance is bliss, but most people who gain knowledge don't use it to the extent that they should use it. So, it's corruption. It's kind of sad, actually. Look at me trying to be a prophet. I'm not wise. Just some stupid little kid trying to play a video game for people. For 13 people who have subscribed to me. Yeah, I love all of y'all. Anyways. Is that it? Oh, no. Puzzle. Puzzle. Wait, what? Okay. Okay. So what I need to do, I need to get that on you. That on you. Swap you out. Do that, there. Let's see, blue. Green. Oh, okay. I think that for some reason like makes things a little bit easier. No, it doesn't. Okay. I thought it did for some reason. Okay, so can I swap those out? What would that do for me? Do that, that gives that thing back, but swap heads now. Boom. Oh, I solved it. Oh. Woo. 10 out of 10. Never mind. Y'all still get to put up with me. And me and my happiness. What do I do? Oh, no. Everything's fading to black. No. Am I dying?
Panic attack.
Yes. I didn't have a panic attack. I said panic attack. No. It's loading stuff in. Oh. Really? That's it? I go through multiple stages, become a grasshopper, then win. That's it. I'm honestly really disappointed in that. Like, really disappointed in that. What? Really disappointed. I was hoping for some nice little ending cutscene shows what the hell happened to the creature. Does it just keep evolving and end up taking over whatever planet this is? No. Just.
Oh, you connected all the bugs correctly. Congratulations, I'm gonna fade you to black and get the credits.
Okay, so. Let's put this to a conclusion then. Thank you all so much for watching. No, I'm joking. I'm not ending it right there. Of course, I'm gonna talk a little longer. Just so you can hear my beautiful voice.
Oh, my not so beautiful voice.
No, I'm sorry, I probably clipped the mic just then. Very beautiful game. Loved it greatly. My only complaints to this game are, one, movement is really, really slow. Like, agonizingly slow. I wish there was at least a speed up button of somehow. And two, the puzzles, they have three complaints, not bad. The puzzles, they have a really nice, good puzzle feel to them, but you're spending more time trying to figure out the puzzle than actually solving them. Because a lot of my problem with about, I think, half the puzzles in this game was, and it wasn't until after screwing myself over 10 times before I finally figured out, oh, that's the rules of this puzzle, and that's what I'm supposed to do, and I can do this, this, and this. Once I actually got all the pieces fixed in, the puzzles weren't that hard. It was a matter of figuring out the puzzles. So I guess some people find enjoyment in that, but I didn't. I wish there was some little tutorial, not really tutorial, but like something like, oh, well, you can do this, this, and this, and solve it. I was like, okay, and probably have made the puzzles a little bit harder since it told you what you could do and what you couldn't do. And thought, I hated the ending. God, as much as I love the game's beautiful scenery, the puzzles are not all fun once you figure them out. The little search finding thing is a nice, good little time waste, so it gets you to walk around and enjoy the scenery. The music is wonderful. I'm proud of whoever made this. In fact, I think I bought this game for $1 off of Steam. I hated the ending. Why? Oh, put these bugs together, and you just, congratulations. Screen fade to black, credits start rolling, and you're good. Game completed. Woo, you get your little achievement. So, those are my couple complaints. Overall, I'd say maybe 6 out of 10 stars, and that's being a little bit generous just because I'm a sucker for puzzle games and beautiful games. So, other than that, I guess now I'll just talk for a moment. As for my next videos, I don't know. I might try to get back to reuse a little bit. I've been kind of missing that, actually. I've been looking back over it at those a little bit. It's like, oh, yeah, I should really get back into that. That's all. Nothing more. I was just like, I just think to myself, I should get back into it. Sorry, I don't have no special me. Like, in the middle of the bathtub, I drop my phone into the water and say, oh my god, epiphanies. I need to keep playing that game. No, I'm just like, okay, I should probably get back to the game. So, that's something you should be seeing. I'm gonna try to probably get a payday video or two out. Headset's still broken. My new headset hasn't come in yet, but expect that by the end of this week. Probably, hopefully, Friday, Saturday, fingers crossed. So you shouldn't be hearing as many lag. I'm not lag spikes. Yes, you heal lag spikes now, everybody. You probably shouldn't be seeing nearly as many, seeing as many mic clips. Take a moment to just shame me in the comments. Just shun Dante. Oh, can we get 2 likes? Yeah, that'd be nice. I don't know. I'm buying time now. Thank you all so much for watching this video. I'll see y'all in the next something. Please like and subscribe if y'all enjoyed. And again, in the next something. I'll get my outro correct eventually, I promise, but I haven't figured out an outro yet, like I figured out an intro. All I know is, I'll see y'all in the next something. Goodbye.